Now we are going to test the 4G module. First, we insert the SIM card inside the 4G module. Okay, it's done. We have inserted the SIM card into the 4G module. Okay, now we are going to connect the internet. We open the power. Okay. Now we are going to test here with the APP found the EV charger and it's available. We click the 4G network and confirm. Now they are going to match. It will take 1 minute to match the internet. Okay, it's successful. It's the charging schedule. Stop. Okay.